Everyone, I'm Chester44, and welcome to this Let's Play of Neverwinter Nights 2. Last episode, we went through half of this particular lair of the Eye Gouger clan. Only half, because some of this ended up being really frustrating to get through. But eventually we did manage to get through it. So, now that we have, let's go take a look through the other half here and see what we can find. And deal with more suddenly spawning orcs. Found the orc blacksmith in this place.
Let us settle this.
Come on, Casimir. Nice shot. Alright, now just get these three regular orcs. Yeah, that seems like a decent split up. Maybe we'll actually get some nice weapons out of this.
I'll take it.
Excellent. Let's see. What do we got in here? We got a weapon rack. The unidentified shorts. They're both just regular plus ones. And plus one throwing axe. Well, that's probably worth something. Okay, then. Let's move on. Got a room over here. With, of course, more orcs. There you go, you want to do the sneak attacks. That's how you do it, Mishka. An interesting room over here, I do have to say. Alright, anything of note in this room? No, we're just a bunch of orcs in here. Alright, moving on then. There's a door over here. And more orcs over here. Okay. Guard. What do you mean guard?
These enemies will not stand against us for long.
That's not an orc, that's a human. What's he doing here? Of course, because of him, we're just charging inwards. Who's that guard? Oh great, they're coming from behind us, probably because of a spawn.
They will die by my hand.
See what they're made of.
You help out Mishka, so she's not on her own.
To the death!
I'll handle this one.
We go. Armor, leg crossbow, bolt. Studded leather armor and a paralytic bolt. Color spray from that orc. And some gold pieces here. Alright, let's take a look in this room before we try and see where that guy came from. Not really anything in this room. Just like kitchen or something. Not even any orcs in there. Nothing spawned. Let's see if we can find where that guy came from. Must have been over this way. Another bunch of guards.
To the death!
Three guards. What were these human guards here for?
They
give me a moment.
I'll take it.
Let's take that!
Let us settle this.
Finish off that guard so I can get out of the way and let the others in.
These enemies will not stand against us for long.
Alright. There, now you guys can get in. Okay! He's down. Let's finish off this guard and we can rest and heal. There we go.
Carry too much.
Falchion. Scimitar. Armor and a longsword. Torture chest. A journal, armor, and a fire opal. Okay, paralytic bolts. Can probably throw at someone.
Yes.
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 What is that? Mage's battle robe. Sick to death of hearing about the prowess of mages like Elminster Blackstaff and the Red Wizards of Thay, Claffin Fortier, a powerful but relatively unknown wizard, created these robes to bolster young spellcasters across the realms. His hope was that youthful and unscrupulous mages might be encouraged to challenge more powerful wizards in hopes of making a name for themselves. Rumor has it that Claffin died in an accident of spectacular proportions when 56 lightning bolts and numerous large meteors struck his tower. Okay, that could be useful, but what is this journal? Subject number 1. Name, Fallow of Waterdeep. Male subject, white hair, hook nose, balding. Captured along the high road. Withstood torture for 3 days before dying. Analysis? Resorted to physical torture too quickly. His mind was weak and would have been susceptible to mental torture. Subject 2, Kyliana of Waterdeep. Elven female, brown hair, overweight for an elf, physically weak. Captured near Helm's Hold. Mind snapped after 4 days of torture. Committed suicide. Analysis? We could have turned her. Next time, the subject will be placed in an empty room to avoid another such incident. Subject number 3. Name unknown. Human female, elderly with a sharp tongue. Killed during first session. Analysis? I must learn to control my temper. Subject number 4. Name Asani of Waterdeep. Human male, middle-aged, in good health. Surprisingly strong mind. Has withstood mental torture for a week now. I shall need to resort to physical torture to break him. And he will break. This one is quite a challenge. Note to self. BG is growing impatient with my lack of progress. If I can break Asani, it will go a long ways towards regaining BG's favor. They've been capturing a whole bunch of them. One by one. Yeah, that's a little worrying. Alright, let me grab this. No, I can't yet. Color spray is Bard, Sorcerer, Wizard. None of our guys. Let me throw these on you. So I can remove the encumbrance issue. Oh, jeez. Given the scimitars. There we go. Given the longsword as well. That should help. There we go. I'll set up there. We got a lot of stuff that we need to sell. So someone here that's not the orcs has been capturing these guys in order to torture them. That's more than a little concerning. And if that's the case, then what are they trying to do? Alright, let's take a look at what's in this room. Wounded orcs.
These orcs. I recognize some of them from the battles we had. We allowed many of them to flee once they'd surrendered the field. These orcs are in no shape to fight. They've seen too much of battle already.
Fighting them like this? It'd just be a waste of our skills.
Let's leave these orcs alone.
They look to be in bad shape. I don't think the lot of them will survive the night.
Let's just continue on.
Let them bleed to death here. A quick end is too good for their kind.
Okay, that was meant to be, you know, the question of, do we kill people who are helpless and going to die anyway? Oh, great, and now we're being attacked. Yes, I know there's something on the other side of this door. Please don't attack it yet. All right, which of... and you ran off. I was going to ask the question of which of us is going to kill our orc first, but no, you decided to run off instead of finishing off the wounded guys you had. Right, they are all dealt with, and now these guys are coming out. Yeah, that was going to happen. Oh, it looks like there's another level to this place. Please kill it. Thank you. Oh, hello.
Let us settle this.
To battle! Take that! Let me
out! Doesn't look like there's anything else in here. Positive short bow plus one is something. Opening the doors so that the doors can be opened. And we know that there's going to be more orcs coming out of here, so... Well, they're not going to come out, but once we step in, they'll spawn. So what the hell? Let's go in and kill them. This should be easier now. But look, there's more over there, too. More coming from behind us. I'll work on these a bit. I mean, hey, at least it's more experience, you know? This time we're actually able to kill them and not get quite as badly overwhelmed.
Let us settle this.
There we go. Okay. Now we don't need to worry about this room anymore if we accidentally stumble into it or something. Alright, some gold piece in there. Let's get a rest here. We're gonna save before we go down into that room. Alright, let's go further down and see what we can find. This is quite a maze here. Probably gonna end up stopping in the middle, just due to time. And we've got more orcs. I was gonna cast the Bless, but I don't think I can. Well, actually, no, I can't.
I'll handle this one!
There, now we've got a Bless. And we got it on all of us. Oh, no, we got more coming.
Have my word.
Didn't really need to do the knockdown there, I don't think. Alright, got all those. Not bad. Nishka, you're a little beat up, but you'll be fine. Let's see what's in the room to the left here. More orcs. Looks like there's a weapon rack, too.
Give me a moment.
Let us go. Take that.
I think we can do this one.
Another. Two more to kill. There we go. Oh, we can take those. Oh, I didn't want the regular throwing axes. Those are not valuable to us. Alright, let's move on. Got a big crossing area here. Ah, but we can't go north. Let's take a look in this room to the south. Yep, hordes of orcs. Hordes, but still quite a few. More. There's a chest in here that we can loot at least. Father with a shuriken.
How can I help?
Come on, Nishka, you can get that chest. There you go. And
your
unlock
command.
It too. And we got Neverwinter Kukri. A regional variant of a very exotic blade, Neverwinter Kukri are made by special order of the Kalimshan Businessmen's Embassy, and are presented to those who best represent their cultural interests within the area. Occasionally, they are found on the black market, but never cheaply. Plus two enhancement bonus and a bonus to saving throw.
Yes.
Follow me.
Fall in.
Yes.
There, now you get some arrows.
Fall in.
I think we should take a quick rest here. Some of us got a little wounded. Oh, there's more barrels over here. See if any of them have anything. Amethyst, and no, don't need the throwing axes. They're not worth it. Alright, got another room over here. Locked and trapped. Nishka, disarm the trap and then open the lock.
Your command?
Well, you do that. I'll cast another bless on us. Now let's kill these orcs! Another weapon rack to loot. Dead, two to go. Oh, he'll get the last one. There we go. Excellent. Fundamentals of protect. No, don't care about that. Glittering necklace, though. And a composite longbow plus one. We've already got one, but that could be useful for one of our companions. You throw that glittering necklace on you.
Yes.
You can have a bow. It's better than the longbow. I guess you can have
yes.
a bow.
Your command.
Alright, moving on. Around this path here. Triggered a trap, but I'm okay. This is interesting. Who or what is this? A prisoner still refuses to talk. Prepare the rack. We shall have to employ more primitive methods. Lorne will expect results. At once, sir. We'll break him eventually. Only then can he be turned. If he cannot be turned, then we will have to find Lorne another emissary to strike within Neverwinter's walls. Oh, it seems we have intruders. Take them! Get the interrogator first. He's obviously a mage. Mages must die. Alright, got him. Not before he got off a spell that nearly killed me. Oh dear. Finish off the last guard. Alright, there we go.
Carry too much. We'll have to share the load.
So now I'm not surprised.
Carry too much.
A bit of weapon armor.
Share the load.
And such. Alright, what have we got here? We've got a whole bunch of loot, a bunch of scrolls that I don't think we need, robe of electrical resistance, interesting, another tower shield. Plus one.
Follow me.
He's carrying too much. I mean, he can use that. We're gonna have to give you some stuff so you can carry things. Potion of Eagle Splendor. Do we have one of those? No. And a whole bunch of other things. Need to find the heavy items. 20 pounds. Okay, you're going to carry some of these. Let's see. 10 pounds. So this is probably also 10 pounds. Yep, that's 10 pounds too. Let's see. 5 pounds. No pounds, surprisingly. Deus Kama is 2 pounds. Crossbow is 4 pounds. That's 5 pounds. Throw those in. There. That'll work. Chemical silver dagger. I don't think we care about that. Alright. So there was...
I cannot move carrying this heavy load.
He's carrying too much. God damn it.
Yes.
Carrying too much there, too. God damn it.
Yes.
Follow me.
Yes.
A little way. Yes.
Yes.
I carry too much. With your command.
We're seriously carrying so much weight that we can't carry any of this.
Yes.
Well, I think he'll probably be fine because he can cast... Bull's strength. So you know what? Cast it on yourself. It'll be better. Alright. Now let's move on a bit. We've got more orcs. You know what? I'm going to end this episode. No. Let's at least get through these orcs.
Let us settle this.
Have to break down the barricade. I'll take care of you.
One
more. I see more orcs over here. Kill them. I have a feeling that's probably the final room. So we'll probably save before we run in there.
They will die by my hand.
All flail. Got a bunch of remains. Piece. And gold piece. Alright. That looks like it's the final room. So, I am going to go ahead and end this episode here. Next episode, we'll go into the final room and see if we can finally rescue Asani. Till then, I'm Chester44. That is Travis Ignam, Kelgar Ironfist, Eleni, and Casavir. This has been a Let's Play of Neverwinter Nights 2, and I shall see you all next time.